silêncio e sem microfone que era para todo mundo sentir por dentro. One artist land and the other.
Dos flores emergindo de lo negro. Passado. Suave el tiempo. While one finishes the several eyes, the other lights up two candles. Already lighted up before by other two artists or many others. In each side, fire for vision. Multiples. The yellow or blue around. In each new drop reaching the wall, a star. The night slowly coming, la brisa de las noches de verano en Berlín, escogiendo por el solo las colores. Así estaba, hecho, el diálogo expreso de dos artistas, o tres, o cuatro. Balance, balance, perfecto. Passado, pregado no muro, in a sweet Sunday memories. Between painting sections, praise, friends, and poetry, the lovely wall. Seven eyes finally open.
Oh, I have another confession. Actually, I'm so Jewy that for years I was certain that the Beatles song, Hey Jude, is an anti-Semitic song. I'm being totally sincere now. I was so sure. I'm very, very Jewy. I'm so Jewy, like the saddest part of my childhood was when I realized that the Holocaust didn't really have a violin in the background. People were just like sad, alone. So sad. Now I'm a good Jew, I might not seem like that, because I'm such a good Jew that when I went to Amsterdam, the first thing I did after smoking a joint is I went to Anne Frank's house. Because that's what you do when you're Jewish, you go to Anne Frank's house. And I wanted to go inside, I swear to God I did. But there was a fucking line from here until the other side of the street. And I was looking at the line. And I was like, excuse me? Why is there no line for Jews only? I'm gonna stand in line with all the Gentiles to Anna Frank's house? And then you go in and she's not even there?
And to hear you cutting off the sprouting leaves is a sound of childhood trauma. You deny yourself the species that I carefully crafted just for you, that we planted together. And just as they were waking up and pulling their sleepy head out from the ground, you decide they are not wanted. How can you not see the beauty? How can you be so blind? How can you be so destructive? But what you don't know is you cannot stop the growing seeds. You can only deny yourself the fruit. Until you are hungry enough to pick from the forbidden tree. That is yours alone, the gift for you from me. Part 3. He would come back to me in my dreams. That used to be his place to rest. He took away mine to build his nest. He left me time and time again in many forms, in many days, in many nights. Until one day I decided he was no longer the embodiment of my shame. My shame is mine, the forest that I already walked, the dragon that I've already tamed. And I'm no longer afraid of them. I took back the occupied territory of my dreams, enslaved to say yes, feeling obliged to serve my body, my love, my soil. But now I've renamed that town, I've reclaimed that land. And I didn't have to scream, I didn't have to fight. All I had to do was say the magic word, no. I am enough.